to North Dakota. There, go ahead. Okay, there's a lot of noise. There's a lot of QRM on frequency. The station there around the Peace Gardens, around North Dakota. Sioux country here, North Dakota. Good morning to you. I did hear you in the back there. The condition is terrible there. But I did hear the call from North Dakota around the Peace Gardens there. Which doctor in the island of Trinidad? Back on the side.
Top of the day out there around Trinidad, if we can get over that way. Top of the day out there around Trinidad, audio man, Canton, Ohio, sitting all the way back.
Okay, good morning, audio man there around Ohio. Good morning, Mr. Ken, I heard you inside there. But there's a lot of stations coming in there, so good morning to you around the Buckeye State, Mr. Ken there, go ahead.
Yeah, Roger D on that, man. All right, heard you in there. Just want to say top of the day to you over that way. Hey, you have a beautiful day over there. Audio Man 288, stateside, Canton, Ohio. We're sitting all the way back.
But I don't know, the propagation is fluctuating there. The propagation is so unstable there. Because a moment ago, we were hearing North Dakota, and then it's jumped right back down there to Ohio there. So have a good day. Mr. Ken there around the state of Ohio or the Buckeye State, or Witch Doctor, I'm good.
Hey, you can tell old Witch Doctor, audio man, said good morning too. Big brother, if you want to pass that friendly five, tell old Witch Doctor, audio man, down around Canton, Ohio, pass that morning friendly five there, Roger.
The propagation is moving up and down there, and there's a lot of QRM, and there's a lot of traffic inside there, so I did hear the call there coming out of Pennsylvania, so I just said hello to you, and let me back it out of here there, so have a good day, and catch you sometime again there.
Hey man, well you're sounding real good out here around Canton, Ohio. I guarantee you one thing. You're sounding really good out of Trinidad to Canton, Ohio this morning. Audio man, sitting all the way back. Who is that over there in Trinidad, just so I know what to put in my books here? Who is that that I hear out there around Trinidad, audio man needs to know? Righty then.